some uptight right wing political homicide. Do what you want, take what you will, take it in like a southpaw, flip it on the grill. Boys rising, on a call, bottoms up boys, this is your last call. Happy hour doesn't last too long, no it never dies. Someone's sitting on a bar stool looking at the sky. Get a buck in a corner, ain't a fucking fun to ride on. Skip out a line, you can jam in the ring. Don't need to turn the mic, you got your own turn. We'll be right back. cold. Whisper to the ground ever softly. The trouble of the storm.
Thank you. a phone and confine yourself and see no some sense. The life was like all their irrelevant innocence. But long before single round was shower, word spread from block to block to cell block, they gonna take it home. And make an example of everybody asking me to fear.
We've been on quite a journey the last 10 days. It's our first ever tour of Europe, and to go from city to city and meet so many of you means the world to us. Thank you for coming to Cologne and filling this place for our first impression. Such a beautiful night.
To the west side, looking for the high tide. Well, will I find, will I find, will I find, find? What I saw was a man that had a hat that had a pom pom. He's been there for years. Can someone tell me how long? Where he come to tell me? Where he come to show me what I could not find? Where he come to tell me?
Come on, wake up.
You see, this woman woke me up at a quarter to three, and I didn't know it then, but she put a spell on me. Said I had to go down to where the cliffs meet the sea and meet an old man to present my. So I hit it way down to the big pier to wait and come from my big fear. I wheel around behind to my blind side to find an old man with a lime and a kind eye. I said, mister, mister, what you been so long? Won't you be a saint? Tell me just where I'm going. Pointed to a conch shell and into the limes. This is all I really need to get by. Where he come to tell me? Where he come to show me what I could not find? Where he come to tell me?
Come on, wake up.
Where he come to show me what I could not say? Been sleeping the day away. Hey, 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 hey. Pete Francis on the guitar. Thank you. Time. He shrugged his shoulders, said, "Get a spine. Coconut hit me on the head, Jones and for a fig. I got booked last night. I need another fix, dude." Just then I see a twinkle, twinkle in the old man's eye in a wave tops bottle. It's wrong to the sky. I caught it on a rebound and ended with a soft sound. I took out the message and put the bottle down. Inside was an antidote to the spell. Then I read it to the man cause he couldn't read so well. Said, "Don't worry about a thing and know your path is true. Just ease your mind, have a banana." Well, goodness, goodness, woe is me. The man nearly lived to learn that he was free. Just before we left inside started kicking it, I picked up the bottle in. Kick, shuffle, shuffle back to the beats with the tune on my lips and my question reads. If that woman come to you with a song so sweet, say, "Damn, let the poor sucker sleep."
Won't be long till you and me are gone from here. cigarettes, slide into the tunnels of our ears, screeching marionettes free, born in blood. Stand on the corner of Washington, Washington, Washington Square.
But our vision was stinging, yeah.
For Pete on the guitar. Woo. Yeah, we heard Cologne can sing. You guys want to do some singing? All right. Here we go.
Sing it with us, everybody.
Yeah, we're gonna take it to the people. Yeah,
we're gonna take it
to the people.
Let's drink from the cup and share some luck. Go ahead and laugh, cause it don't cost much. No, no, it don't cost much. Yeah, let's drink from the cup and share some luck. Go ahead and laugh, cause it don't cost much. No, no, don't cost much. Well, I reach into my pocket for some small change. Well, I reach into my pocket for some. Yes, I reach into my pocket for some
small change.
Well, I reach into my pocket for some small change.
So we're streaming this room all over the world tonight, and it's 2 o'clock, I think, where I'm from, and I wanted to say hello to my mother and father and family and dedicate this next song. It's called Prince of Spades to my soul surfing brother Mikey.
Coming back.
last day. Thank you very much.
How is everyone feeling out there? Yeah. We want to thank our friends, the band, the Shields, for playing tonight. Give it up for those guys. They sounded great.
We've had a great,
great tour with them. And everybody, we're so excited because one of our CDs is finally being sold in Germany. It's our EP, and it has 6 songs on it. This next tune is on the EP. It's called Valentine. It's fading blue into the black. The news is going down into the dirt, crushing the white stone. Sun expires, the wind is zipped up, eyes of fire in a tin cup, freeze the river, cross out the clouds. I bet it was a bumpy ride, I bet it was slipping a slide. You were upside down, rolling around, lost in time, our Valentine. So let's seal up the leaks. Is it really going down? Broken flame, bones to blame, whoops in flame. This is from the parade, dying ribbons of rain. Paradise sacrificed, lemon lips, pyramid pepper. I bet it was a bumpy ride, I bet it was slip and slide. You were upside down, rolling around, lost in time, our Valentine. Forever, suitcase in the hole, hold in my hands, watching tears fall. She's watching them fall. Promise of another, better to look right now. Scared of what we'll see, will he have the same face as me? I bet it was a bumpy ride, I bet it was. Slip and slide. You were upside down, rolling around, lost in time, our Valentine. Lost in time, lost in time, lost in time, our Valentine.
Thank you.
We'd like to thank everyone who brought books this evening. We're collecting books along the cities we go to for an organization called Room to Read, which is a literacy program that is supplying books to libraries who need it the most. So thank you for bringing them. Please welcome our friend, our dear friend, Sir Robin, to the stage. He's going to play drums with us for a second.
What a beneath this face.
to be a dream on the wings of a poem. And if we were walking through a crowd, well, you know I'd be proud if you called. I suppose that I would come running. Do you suppose I come at all? I suppose I would.
Alright, that's one way to do it. I suppose I would. Yeah, yeah.
And if we were walking, down a dead end street, would you be the one? Let our eyes meet, or would you just keep on walking down to the turnaround? 'Cause you know I'd be proud if you call my name out loud. If you call my name out loud, do you suppose that I would come running? Do you suppose? I suppose I would. And if I was gone, from the land we know, would you be the dawn and let your beauty still show? And if you go where I walk in the cold night coming, would you call my name? You know I'd come running if you call. Suppose I come at all. You know I would. Robinson, Joe to Joe has left and gone away. Thank you so much. It's been such a long time coming for Dispatch to play here in Germany, and we feel so lucky. To show you how grateful we are going to present you with some choreography of the likes you have rarely seen.
Places? Eins, zwei, drei, vier.
Suspicious as a relaxed man, get off my back. I said, relax, man, get off my back. The I was seeking justice, but you're going about it all wrong. The man you're looking for does not exist. He's just a big man. So you may as well hide. We got the place covered from head to toe, head to toe. Open up, we'll come on inside. What's it feel like to know you're gonna die? Oh, the other side of the road, on the other side of the road, on the other side of the road. Yeah. So they took me down to the gallows. Why do you smile when the rope's around your neck? I said, I'll tell ya, boy, when I get back. I said, I'll tell ya, boy, when I get back. I was just seeking justice, but you're going about it all wrong. The man you're looking for does not exist. He's just a big man. The victim of the higher man strong. And they say, open up, we'll come on inside. You can't run, so you may as well. I hear we got the place covered from head to toe, head to toe. Open up, we'll come on inside. What's it feel like to know you're gonna die? On the other side of the road, on the other side of the road, on the other side of the road.
Thank you. was a decorated general with a heart of gold. Now like a Tim, all the stories he told. Past battles won and lost and legends of old. Seems a veteran in his own time. On the battlefield he gained respect for fame. With better medals and bravery and stripes to his name. He grew a beard so he's good to cover the scars on his face.
And always serves his men on.
But on the eve of a grand battle with the infantry and dream, the old general lost in his sleep and wrestled with the teenage wolf from the night. Tell what he had seen. He walked slowly out of his tent. All the men had torn with their chests in the air. With the courage and the blood and the fire in their stare. It was a great morning and they all wondered how they would fare. The old general told them to go home. He said,
I have seen the others and I have discovered that this life is not worth fighting. No.
But the men stood fast with their guns on their shoulders, not knowing what to do with his contradicting orders. The general said he would do his own duty, but he was standing over. Men could go as they pleased,
but not a man moved. Their eyes gazed straight ahead.
Till one by one they stepped back, and not a word was said. The old general was left with his own words echoing in his head. Then prepared to fight, he said,
I am seeing the others, and I have discovered that this fight is not worth fighting.
Go now, you are forgiven. Go now, you are forgiven. to be living. Oh, 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 oh. You've got to be living. You've got to be living. You are forgiven. Oh, 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 oh.
We see a couple people in the audience from Berlin. We'd like to say hello and thank you for coming again to a second show in Germany.
And to any of you guys that have traveled in from all over the place, we don't know how or why you got our music, but we're so happy you're here. So happy. Yeah, 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 yeah. There we go.
Jesus a tua nequa, tá isso falará, na Jesus a tua nequa, tá isso falará, tá isso falará, falará, tá isso falará, falará, na Jesus a tua nequa, tá isso falará, na Jesus a tua nequa, tá isso falará, tá isso falará, falará, tá isso falará, falará. Kazi wai, makasimba, ere,
nakasimba, kana makasimba, oh, oh, oh,
dakasimba,
nakasimba, Kasimba, Kanama Kasimba, oh, 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 oh.
Raise your hand, feed the sun, but your voice they lie so close to you. You dare get up, you wait until. Oh, Willis, I see you there at work in the daytime. Of the world, just one word, I think you could. If you die, will I get word that you're gone? Will I hear it in passing conversation? Or will I stop short and fall to the ground? Distance is short when your hand carries what your eye found.
honest Emmanuel. Well, you know, they're at school now, given the chance that their father's never seen. See what's beyond Section 17. In 10 years, when you look back at your boys, well, you know they've grown way taller than the tallest sugar cane in the field. If you cry, will I get word that you're gone? Or will I be ready in passing conversation? Or will I stop short and fall to the ground? Distance is short when your hand carries what you're out bound. Hold my eye just one more time. Gonna be me. When they look old, you know I think they got their mother her size. Cause she looks so proud.
She looks so proud.
She looks so happy.
She looks so happy.
She looks so proud.
She looks so proud.
She looks so happy. To see if you're really gonna be me.
Oh, just one more time.
To see if you're really gonna be me.
Oh, just one more time.
To see if you're really gonna be me.
just one more time to see if you're really gonna meet me. Hold my hand just one more time to see if you're really.
Thank you, Cologne.
Down gave birth to a beautiful stone. In my hand I held it, and I knew I was all alone. So I picked it up, and I held it to the sky. In my reflection, I knew I was on my own.
Well, yeah.
Well, well,
yeah.
Then I saw this girl with the most beautiful hair. She had it wrapped around her, but clothes she did not wear. I asked her for a lock and she complied. After leaving gorgeous footsteps in the sand, as if she didn't care. She was the prettiest girl I ever saw. No struggle still, without a flaw. The feelings I had defied the laws. I made to, and I went to, and I took a look down the road to see a bad girl. And a one I told, they didn't say a word. They just looked at me with that wise old look of yours.
You went down to town
to my favorite merry-go-round, to the place where magic horses fly. You seldom see a frown.
No, you don't.
No, you don't.
No, you don't.
Yeah, but then I stole a ring from the flying horses, and I can't forget who's paid now. Stole a ring from the flying horses, and it's so rusty now. Stole a ring. And I can't forget to explain how. Sorry for the flying horses, and it's so rusty now. It's so rusty. Yeah, see, cause that stone fell through my pocket, and that lock of hair flew away with the wind.
have you a chance to meet upon either? Well, you know where they've been, but don't pick them up or try to find me. They might have you to be on their own. Beauty like that, no, so. And if you take a look or look down the road to see a badger and a one-eyed toad, they won't say a word. Let us look at you and I. Why so look out the and I can't begin to explain how. Stole a ring from the flying horses, and it's all rusty now. Stole a ring from the flying horses, and I can't begin to explain how. Stole a ring from the flying horses, and it's all rusty now. Stole a ring from the flying horses, and I can't begin to explain how. Stole a ring from the flying horses, and it's all rusty now. Stole a ring from the flying horses, and I can't begin to explain how. Stole a ring from the flying horses, and it's all rusty now. It's all rusted
talk through this. You hear me?
Can you hear me?
We can hear you.
We can hear you, lad.
Hey, Jason.
Yeah.
It's not your birthday anymore.
Ellen.
Can you hear me out there?
Ellen, it's Steve.
Can you guys hear me?
I think so.
Yeah, you got that bullet thing turned on, man?
Blackbirds, bullet holes, scattered across the sky. I wander these deep fields into the gray light. My fingers collapse around my pen like soldiers trying to hold up the flag. I'm calling out. Once again, this letter to you, my friend. This letter to you, my friend. This letter to you, my friend. But don't tell me you've been coming on business. Time is crazy. You used to say that you would come around. Oh, baby, but you'll never hear. You have been up above. So high.
You live in the dirt.
You
have been.
I've gone to short my road with a hoop full of matches, better than a strike. As we walk along the cove, you know that this is right. You may think I'm crazy, you may think I'm foolish. I'm coming through the lightning, coming back to you. Don't tell me you've been coming up easy. Time is crazy. You used to say that you would come around. Oh baby, but you're never here. You have been up above, so high,
and
live. You have been
down.
So high.
some love. I'm feeling fine. Oh, my, 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 my. I'm coming through. Oh, my, 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 my. You have been up above. So high, so high, so high.
Such a this is a second last night, the second to last night on our first European tour ever, and we'd like to thank our wonderful crew for helping us out, like Maddie Wilhelm doing the lights, and Micah Davis on monitors, and Sir Robin Davis back there doing guitar tech and
Sir
drum
Robin.
Tech and playing drums, our wonderful front of house guy who just turned 22. Out there in front of house, Jason Brent. We love you, buddy. Thank you for helping us out. Happy birthday.
Twitter box.
Dax at merch. Thank you, Dax.
Wilhelmius. You got Wilhelmius? I'll take it as a yes.
Got him. We got
absolutely.
What a great, this is such a great venue. Thanks for showing up tonight. What a wonderful place to play.
What a great show. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much.
just leave him alone. Doesn't matter, do not deliver.
Do not deliver.
All your things.
All your things.
Affinity to serendipity in this eternal epiphany. No hypocrisy or duplicity. Following our soul, I'm free. Following our soul. I got bats in the belfry. I'm in the kitchen, boiling society. I'm in the open, catching all the leaves. We are still what we are.
Meine Gäste im WDR Rockpalast sind Chad, Pete und Brad, zusammen Dispatch aus den USA zum ersten Mal auf Europa-Tournee. Hey, guys, how are you doing?
Hallo, wie geht's euch?
Good, thank you.
Gut, danke.
First time ever on a European.
Das ist eure erste Europa-Tournee. Ja, das allererste Mal sind wir hier unterwegs. Ihr seid die komischsten Typen, was eure Bandgeschichte angeht, muss ich mal sagen. Mitte der 90er habt ihr angefangen mit Dispatch. Das ging bis 2002. Und dann habt ihr angekündigt, eine Pause einzulegen. Die dauerte im Grunde bis jetzt, also fast 10 Jahre. Dazwischen habt ihr 3 riesige Konzerte gespielt und eure Solo-Projekte verfolgt. Aber mit diesen 3 Dispatch-Konzerten zwischendurch unglaublich viel Geld verdient, das ihr dann komplett gespendet habt. Jetzt seid ihr wieder zusammen. Wie lange denn diesmal? So ungefähr 15 Minuten ab jetzt. Und es ist super, die mit euch zu verbringen. Um Mitternacht macht's einfach puff. Warum seid ihr diesen merkwürdigen Weg gegangen und nun wieder da? Wir sind pleite. Ja, nur ein Spaß. Wobei es eigentlich sogar stimmt. Aber das ist nicht der Grund. Wir müssen das ja öfter mal erklären. Also, wir drei sind eigentlich ständig unterwegs, jeder für sich. Und es hat ein paar Jahre gedauert, sich wiederzutreffen, um mal wieder zu gucken, ob es passt. Und unsere Herzen sagen, ja, das fühlt sich gut an.
Feel good about this, and
Und diese Einzelkonzerte zu spielen, alle 3-4 Jahre, hat Spaß gemacht und war immer ganz schön, aber wir hatten das Gefühl, da könnte noch mehr drin sein. Deswegen haben wir wieder angefangen, an einem neuen Album zu arbeiten und Pläne für eine Tour gemacht. Irgendwie fühlte sich alles bodenständiger an als früher und wir sind bereit, das Ganze fortzusetzen. Wie kam ihr eigentlich dazu, dass ihr euch irgendwann begonnen habt, so stark für Hilfsprojekte zu engagieren? Also wann kam für euch die Entscheidung, zum Beispiel die Millionenprofite von diesen 3 großen Dispatch-Konzerten in den letzten 10 Jahren zu spenden? Ich glaube, besonders im Jahr 2007 waren wir davon überzeugt, das ist das Beste, was wir tun können. Durch Chad haben wir sehr viel über die Situation in Simbabwe erfahren und dass die Schicksale der Menschen dort größtenteils übersehen wurden.
They were kind of largely overlooked in that time period, and it was such a scary.
Es war eine sehr schlimme Zeit dort, und ich selbst bin damals mit Freunden dorthin gereist, die einen Film für unsere Simbabwe-Konzerte gedreht haben. Ich glaube, eine Menge Journalisten und Menschen, die sehr zynisch sind, kamen an und meinten: Ach, das macht ihr doch nur wegen der Kohle, stimmt's? Und wir haben dann erklärt: Nein, 100% der Einnahmen spenden wir. Und ich glaube, am Ende hat man uns und das Motiv, wieder zusammen zu spielen, dann mit anderen Augen gesehen. Ich glaube, ein weiterer Antrieb ist, dass wir sehr dankbar dafür sind, dass wir unseren Traum mit der Musik verwirklichen konnten. Und wenn wir irgendwie können, möchten wir Leuten, die nicht so gute Chancen haben, dabei helfen, ihren Traum zu verwirklichen. Ist es eigentlich schwierig, die passenden Organisationen zu finden, die das Geld, das ihr für humanitäre Hilfe sammelt, zuverlässig verteilen? Da gibt es ja eine Menge schwarze Schafe, also wie sortiert ihr das aus? Das ist in der Tat ein wichtiger Punkt. Was wir festgestellt haben, ist, dass wenn man Leute bei diesen Organisationen persönlich näher kennenlernt, man auch leichter entscheiden kann, ob sie die richtigen sind oder nicht. Wenn man eine persönliche Verbindung spürt zu diesen Menschen, ist das sehr hilfreich. Denn wenn man den Menschen vertrauenswürdig findet, dann traut man ihm natürlich auch leichter zu, die Projekte vernünftig zu betreuen, um die es uns geht. Also ausreichend Vertrauen zu haben, dass sie mit der Hilfe auch verantwortungsvoll umgehen. Und Geld ist auch nur ein Aspekt. Es können ganz andere Sachen sein, die wesentlich sind, wie zum Beispiel Benzin für ein Auto. Wenn man Unmengen an Benzin besitzt, aber kein Auto, ist das ja nun mal ziemlich sinnlos. Also alle, die uns unterstützen, diesen Gedanken der unabhängigen, freiwilligen Hilfe voranzutreiben, die Fans, die Hilfskräfte, tragen dazu bei, die Lage fairer zu machen, als sie ist. Wie gesagt, wenn wir zum Beispiel für Hilfsprojekte Benzin auftreiben können. Alter, Solarenergie, wir müssen Solarenergie fördern. Ich finde deine Erklärung ja gut, die ist cool, aber nichts Benzin, sondern Solar.
He's gone.
Er haut ab, er hat genug. Komm zurück. Ich fand die Story ja prima, aber Solar ist echt besser. Schnitt. Musik machen und darüber hinaus andere Dinge damit zu bewirken, ist toll. Aber wir konzentrieren uns schon vor allem auf die Musik. Sie steht weiter im Vordergrund. Das ist ja die Saat für alles andere. Solange die Musik gut ist und wir andere Dinge damit bewegen können, solange passt das für uns. Dann lasst uns jetzt eure Musik hören.
Dankeschön.
Oh man, you guys are epic!
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. Bum, bo-do-do, dum. I won't cry. No, I won't shed a tear just as long as you stand
stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand. Stand by me. Stand by me. Stand by me.
Bring him back, Chad. Come back, Chad. Pass him forward, Chad. Bring back, Chad. What, and what, and whoa. Oh, he's gonna go out. He's going around the pole. He's coming around the pole. He's 4/10 ahead of world record speed. Oh, it looks like he's got it. He's around the pole. Dehydrated, it's when their muscles start to seize. Kids, do not try this at home. tastiest barrels I've ever seen you serve in Cologne, brah. What? My name is Shamro, and I do know that I got to get some money to get the van towed. And name the bread again, and it's back again. Pull the B-Lab 3 with a tight blend. His name is Pete.
Pete's got the good.
Spanking on the bass like I know I should.
Lost in the trough of the freaking groove. Relax with the
telling me I got to beware. I think it's time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down.
Stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Starts when you're always afraid.
Yeah, step out of line, the man call and take you away. It's time we stop.
Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down.
Stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down.
Stop.
Thank you for the longest crowd surfing I've ever done in my life.
That was one hell of a barrel, man.
We are not so. We are a mission of it.
Salute!
Thank you.
Keep it real, Soul Surfer!